I'm back. Well, that took way longer than I wished it would. Hello, Ginklani. Sorry for starting and stopping and then finally starting again. Yeah. I was busy dealing with a thing. An electrical thing. And bolts that wouldn't line up. Well, that was a slight mess. Oh. Let's see if I can actually remember the controls again. Oh wait, and actually remember to pull up the chat. Sorry, I was very thrown off from my streaming brain. Yeah, might take me a little bit to get back into it. I hope you're having a good day, Clint. Let's go see what I get from this boss, because, of course, I have to start it off with a boss fight. Hi, mister. Wait, I should have checked what charms I have. Oops, okay, that didn't work. Whoop. Whoop, that was close one. Oh, there's totally gonna be a face, too. You know this is not at all. Oh shoot, any hit is second hit. This guy's tough. I can't actually. One moment. I can't actually see how much damage I've been dealing because Okay, I can see how much damage I'm dealing, it's just I can't see how much this health I'm actually taking off. What do I have on my second set? It's a little bit. Okay, the art I've got. Should I re-switch these up? How do you need it? Sad sounding. I've got to switch my spirits up. They're probably the charms I need for. I don't think they're called charms. I think they're called something else. I can't remember what they're called. Wait, am I unmuted? Okay, good. I do remember to unmute. I forget that sometimes. The relics. That's what they're called. What do I have? Damage dealt by airborne attacks, and I'm pretty sure I have the damage dealt by attacks on the ground. I have both of those. Slightly reduces damage. Spirit uses, potency of healing, There's the parry one, which you can't just take off. Technically. That increases the number of healing uses and number of respond HP when you deal damage. Anything else that would... I mean, there's those, but I would have to be able to dodge pretty well to use those. Okay, spirits it is. Somehow, I don't think... Those three are definitely going to help. Archer definitely isn't going to... You know, let me just swap you out. Swap you to... I'm going to leave that on both of them, because I want to use the bird. Could bring that one. I think that's another summon. I think bring them one. Right, I guess we're starting this off with boss fight. Hello, hello, Kalani. Hope you're doing well. Sorry about starting stream earlier than stopping. Something came up I had to take care of. Hey, Mr. Knight. This is not going to be an easy fight. You can tell by the... Okay, so in the beginning he only does one attack. Ow. In the front, then he switches to two. Let's save the bird for later. I'll try and save the heal. That's okay. Oh, thank you. Whoops, I dodged the wrong bird. What a boss fight. Big tough boss, and it's just violin music playing. Really likes jumping. Ow. That one he's still open though. Who does that? Ow. Forgot the backswing. I always forget the backswing. Ouch. Oh shoot, that was the wrong direction. Shot all the knives in the wrong direction. That wasn't a good one. And I have barely chipped away at his health. Let's pull that out. What the? Oh shoot, it's one of those attacks. I hate those attacks. The ones where the guy does the... just moves his arms in a certain way and the attack targets you no matter where you are. Oh, those are a pain. Those are a really big pain. Then again, I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to be here yet. Like, seriously, I have no idea. So I can just dodge through the big ol' slam. Oh shoot, okay, he's already on the backswing. Ow. How do I keep forgetting that he does two attacks? Thank you. did it the wrong direction again. So I keep tapping, like tapping the right direction, but I'm in the middle of a dodge when I do it, so I don't actually move the right direction. Yes, I like to try and analyze what the heck I am doing wrong. Okay. And he hit me. I hate those attacks. Cause yeah, you dodge a bit too early and it just hits you. And there it goes again. That is a very stupid attack. I hate those attacks. But that one... There we go, shit. Oh boy, I hate those ones. And I'm dead. Oh boy. And he was about a third of the way gone. This is not good. I wonder if I'm supposed to go somewhere else. I'm probably supposed to go somewhere else first. Then again, I could probably set up my spirits differently. Let me check the map. Let me check the big... Oh, it's this one. The big map. There's an area I could go down there, maybe, unless, of course, that's locked off, which it probably is. That, I believe, was locked off over there. Flow and upwards? I can't remember if that one was. Downwards probably was, because I've run around all through the outlet. Don't know if I've gone out that door. I could go there and see. There's a way up there. I think I've tried to go out there and out there. Can't go that. Sorry, excuse me. I can't go that way yet. I'm pretty sure. Was it this one? I think it was this way I couldn't go yet. I can't remember what was over there. I probably tried that direction as well. That is a long ways back to have an area I haven't gone through. Was that always there? Is there a red dot? Or I should try and go back to that area too. Well, let me go and look around. I'm gonna save after getting myself beat to a pulp several times. I'll also probably enhance these things more. Especially the knives. I do like the knives. Attack, attack, combo? Wait, does that mean you would throw like two knives? Or is that like if I hit more than... I don't know which way it means. Oh, attack, combo. No, that's... I can just throw more knives in a row without a slight problem. And action speed. I want to do both of these. This one really needs it. I do like the mage a lot more. It is longer range. And I think more powerful. Less uses. That takes 270 to get up to that, and then it's even more to get it up to the 6th rank. Yeah, it takes 800 of the stagnant blight to upgrade the bird to the next level. I guess I could run around and I wanted to quick travel. I guess I could run around and gather up a bunch of that stuff. That's all I need to know. Let's go back there. Come on, horsey. This horse is amazing. I love this horse. I mean, when you think about it, you have to, like, swim through some... sewer ways filled with mines, like, not really mines, more like spiky things. Okay, wait, how did you... I forgot which button the grappling hook was. I don't see any grappling things over there, though. Found the keyboard. Let me check this and just check real quick. Hook is R. Okay, hook is R. I don't see any. Which means I'm probably going to come down through there, so nope. Okay. Right. Right, I must have already checked that spot. Over in town, I'm sure I've checked that one out, so I want to go check it out again. I'm running through these areas can get me a bit more flight, so I might as well. Yeah, the ways like that are actually ways that just look up. Wait a minute. Huh. Well, what do you know? I don't think I've been here. Maybe I have. Yeah, that isn't zero, so we get just like wax fire. These are. And then immediately get hit by my phone with this, you know. I do love the music in this place. Oh, right. Remember, screw the arrows. Okay, so I haven't. Ooh! I could not protect you, please forget. Stang of Light, yes, please. And more Stang of Light. The soldier and the archer. Here in map. Oh yeah, light blue is incomplete area. Means there's still something else here I haven't found. So careless in this place. Whee! It's such a beautiful music here. I love being able to do this. Something up here. Why can I get up on that river? Is that just... get in here because I don't. Goodbye, fathead. Actually, I found out what those things are. Those. Every single enemy in here is just sad, isn't it? Get there yet. I'm not finding. Wait. Shoot, I can't. I don't have that one. Let me try this. I had a certain weapon. I wonder if that's actually how you were supposed to get those. Means I need to go back to a bench. I think I'm gonna head down and check out that other place first. That's what I was coming out here to do anyway. Whee! Right. That's just way into here. Forgot about that. That was just a way to open the hit 11. There's not I'm actually singing in a lot of the Yeah, there's not actually singing in a lot of the areas. Nice. And it sort of becomes muted when you Interesting, right? Okay, actually let me sit down. Swap you out for that one. I'm gonna go see if I can get that. As with her, I can actually jump myself up a little. Here I need to go is the next room. Which I almost wonder. Am I supposed to be, what is it? Am I supposed to use the oops? Am I supposed to use the other, And there we go! For all you did for us, I couldn't return the favor. Thank you, light? Yes, please. I almost wonder if I was supposed to jump across and drop down. That's probably what I was supposed to do. Jump across from another place. Much good it does, but oh well. Oh, nice calm. Run through the poisonous rain, I'm pretty sure, actually. You read about the lore of what the rain did. Now, this might be normal rain, maybe the whatever the hay type of rain that other stuff was finished by now. Let me just save real quick. Check that out. I was goes, which is W on attack, sets off the special skill. One of these I've actually ordered this. Might as well break those. Sometimes they like them. Okay, wait, where am I? The spot that I haven't got everything in. Okay, time to see what I've missed in here. To upgrade those things. Well, let me see if I can wiggle my way. I can't say it's unfair, because I do the same thing to that. There we go. I really don't know if you're supposed to get them like that. But I do. More stank bark. And there's apparently more in this place I've missed. No, I want to slam down. There we go. Isn't that interesting that once you get that, all these things appear? And so you can basically just use them to... Basically, use them to get over the map. Apparently there's still something in here I haven't gotten. My sword's longer than yours. Okay, well, I get that spirit sword is longer than theirs. Did it again! Over there, and I actually want to go down. I want to go down over and check out that red dot. Which I think is how I haven't gotten any of these. Probably haven't rechecked that ice yet. Hello, look like it's in here. Yep. Already got that one. I wonder if that's the one that... No, that's right, you can get... the one for... Oh shoot, that's a mimic. It's so long since I fought a mimic in a box like that. That's just back up, which means I probably could have come down here that way. think they might explode as soon as they get... They can start exploding as soon as they get near enough to you? I don't know how it works. I'm pretty sure I want to check out this direction. Oh, like some secret wall here, is there? Nope. For all I can tell. Alright. Forget I can do that. There's just a return to respite button. Okay. Yep, I can go through there. Okay, any side ones? Just go all the way. Okay, why is it jumping all over? Oh, is it putting my mouse on? Probably. Let me pull there. So what's the look? Okay, that's the way I come down. And this, that next area is just, I believe, ending A? So I did get one of the endings, which is just her escaping. Not spirits. I think I'll leave them on there, though. Hey, execution grounds. Yeah, sure, let's go back to execution grounds. That'll just be a jolly good time, right? Totally. Alright, this one. Be able to, but that's points. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to get enough height. That one. I am top, so let me just. I've already checked over this area and I knew that. Oh, it might drop me some stuff. Worked. another one. You must have picked something. Oh yeah, this. Right, I have gone here. Get killed that and I picked something up off from it? I can't remember. Why does it keep targeting that one? I'm talking. Okay, well, this is this scenario. It shows it on top. And it's still locked. Oh, I got one. Right, that neat. Okay, turn to Presbyt again. Is that actually the only way I can go? So not there, not there. I could try right there, but I'm pretty sure I already have. Don't think I can go through either of those. I'm pretty sure I can't go over that, go through that yet. Maybe I could, because I don't think I've gone back there. Thought it was another big door, though. Probably can't go there. That's probably another one of those locked doors. I don't even know what that dot is. Right, this is all throughout that castle. I think that's where I was. Yeah, I think I was up there, and that's where I was fighting the boss. Over here is that castle, which I didn't complete, and then there's a red dot there, so maybe I should go to that one. See what that is. Then I'll head back to that castle. Whoops. Excuse me. Something is getting low on power. I must plug it in. I just bumped the volume button. Oh, I'm glad I didn't accidentally hold that down longer. That would have blasted my ears out. Let me just hit fast travel. There we go. Yay, we're back in the snowfields. How wonderful. One more. I'm gonna sit down and save while I'm plugging this in. Because I'd like to attempt at multitasking while I'm not capable of it. Let's go see what's over here. Probably a door I can't open. That's probably all it is. Yep, it's one of these things. Yep. Ah, I should've known. Well, I figured it wasn't much. But it was pretty easy to check. Okay, let me just see. Here, I want to go into fast travel. Wait, yeah, there's only. Let's go to there, because the second room there I haven't completed yet. I'm gonna see if there's something in there. I'm pretty sure I went through here before I got the grappling hook for the hook. So I think I did, or maybe I didn't. Oops. That was the wrong direction. No, I don't think I did actually. I mean, I don't think I didn't. I did not have the grab the hook. In other words, I think I did have the hook. guess I'll just start chopping every single floor on this place then. This door work. It goes to there. Can't like break the lantern down. I really don't want to go through all this entire castle. I guess it's over and then down, but there's nothing saying. Bye. Good thing that's all those guys do. They're really tough. Is that left? Yeah, this red dot on the side, so there's gonna be a... Right, I think they can do that too. I doubt that one up there I can go through, but I guess I can try. I don't want to deal with you. Actually, you're annoying enough that I didn't want to play you out. on through that. I don't remember having to deal with that. I think I remember it. Goodbye, dude. Right. I don't open the door. Well, not like that. Oh. So I pulled the ladder lever on the other side. I just never went back and pulled that one. What's the thing? In the castle. No. Castle. Or not even their own castle to protect them. You think, Umbromite? You think? Really? Those are just being deflected by his shield, by the way, it's not actually that tough. Really does come in handy. I'm going to heal just in case there's more. Yep, there's more. Yes, I'm going to range kill him. I want to run through all of those traps again. Not really traps, more like arena fights, would you call them? Not quite sure. Oh. Thank you. I'm gonna find up here. Big thing. Oh boy. I'm even gonna have to burn up. Ow. Ooh, that's cool. There's a lot of these things. I'm never supposed to go to different one first. Oh god, there's a rest patch, so I can just fast travel here. I did not want to go through all that again. Okie dokie. And my... Let me just save. Let me drink some water, too. Wait a minute. Is everything working properly? I never did check that properly. There's a button I want to push and check. Look here. Ooh. More lore. King's Oh, no, from the King finally. At long last, the abominable lord of the Blighted Lands has been purified. And beside myself, with rapt relief, Blighted have tormented us for many long years, but now I control them. Tied as my hands were, I have no choice but to afflict my subjects who deal with those abominable wretches. Or deal with those deep wretches. Abominable is basically thinking. Now their power is in my hands. Right, because a bunch of the soldiers took on the Blight, basically became undying soldiers to fight them. That be the throne room ahead? Am I gonna fight a Blighted King? Yeah, might as well go check it out. King of Land's End, oh dear. So the king is dead, it looks like. And we get to fight Spear Dude! Well, this guy is seemingly a lot easier, but he's still pretty tough. Come on, birdie. Actually, let's deactivate the bird, because I'm almost certain there's going to be a phase 2. There's almost always a phase 2 with these guys. Because I'm doing a lot of... He's deflecting a lot of hits, isn't he? Okay. Fighting a spear dude. Who, weirdly enough, is very easy to dodge, but man, has he got a lot of Actually, you can just... I think I have not managed to not get his, but right when he's starting to attack, if you attack him, he'll actually just block. I was gonna get even faster, probably combo. Yep, I thought he would. Ow. Okay, Bird, your turn. Change my spirits around because I don't think the Hammer Lady is what I want to use. Using that right now. Spirits, you, probably the mage. I wonder if the defender could block that lunge attack. Poison Cloud might be good too, actually. That guy might work too, because he's a pretty big slam-a-donker. Well, let me try that. Let me just swap this around a bit. He seems pretty slow, so the Dark Executioner might actually work. He appears behind an enemy. Not that hard in the first place. And he goes phase two and he just gets way worse. Yeah, stand there and poison, mister. Nope, nope. I'd better fought. Yeah, of course you have to pay for it. Why wouldn't he? And why wouldn't he have a phase 3? Of course he does. Okay, what ones did I use? What ones did I not use? I don't. Poison kinda worked. But I don't think the mage is gonna. I'm gonna need to put the sword on both. I could try and use the big hammer during some of it. Because he does have some pretty good openings. The big hammer guy does stun people pretty well, so I could try that. Knives were nice. Executioner, maybe not. So let me try and dog on one of them, how about? Well, uses, but it might work. It does a lot of damage, but it's only level 2 at the moment. What use? I guess I could try that one. Lobbing that people. Something tells me that's not going to work too long. At least it won't last long enough, probably. I don't think the mage is gonna work too well on this guy. Got a lot of things to close the distance. What to do? Oh, I see. I set aside to check real quick and I see that bitch is being stupid again. Yep, because there's two people lurking. And it shows one viewer. Hate it when it does that. Like, yeah, how am I supposed to make it to affiliate so I can actually get, you know, points? I don't actually even know what I would do with the points. I should ask people advice on. Well, once I get them, I'll ask people, hey, what do you want me to put in there? Oh, well. I wonder what people use to throw frying pans around. Oh, well. Six, so that's gonna run around and just attack the guy on the ground. Put the dog there, the bird there, how about? So they can just both run around and attack while I try and dodge. They might be able to do enough damage. Any relics that I don't have equipped that could help? I mean, the full health ones would help get past phase 1 faster, probably, because I could probably dodge them most of the time now. Now, there is that, where the enemies will get more easily stunned. I could try putting that on. Don't think I'm going to be using a lot of airborne attacks, so I'm going to take that off. I mean, that might help. Just getting little bits of damage help here and there might end up saving me at some point. That I like because it will help the bird shoot more. Could take that off. That off and put that on. See if I can just stun the guy. Now the hammers, I think, do more stun damage, but whatever. Yeah, it's 50 goes to 60 goes and going up to 69. Okay. Whoa! That was a cheap shot there. Trying to drop frames again. And the purple bar is how far it is of being stunned, so it's probably working. Ouch. Just mirrors of seeing the frame rate shift a little bit. Doggo, would you go over there and actually attack? Ouch! You get a couple of strikes, and Doggo, would you attack? Ooh, that was awesome. Yes, I'm playing this song. It's gonna work. Weirdly enough, when he does that charge attack, it probably does a lot of damage, but oh boy, please don't have another phase. Oh god. I was like, I realized there was a few of them. Sorry, I've only added more burdens, did he say? I realize there's a few bosses where you take their health all the way down, and then they go into second phase. this guy didn't do that. He just pulled out a second and third phase.
I'll give you your weapon. Oh, wait, and see to verify. Sorry. Pushed B, I think, which is a use button for elevators.
As the kingdom approached oblivion, his subjects became deathless abominations. My brethren fought on until madness consumed them. Or the rain.
Right, because there's the rain. Bad stuff.
I managed to stave off the corruption of my mind and found myself away. I played over the king I was meant to protect. He shook and blubbered in exasperation. Priestess and knights who gave their life to the kingdom were disposable. This was where the king's obsession with immortality had led. Well, apparently the king was obsessed with immortality. Well, the king's words, gripping with greed, were the powerful lament of a corrupt man. Was plain to me that the blood pumping from the heart all the way. Ag! I can't read all this. I too had fought to protect the kingdom or its people, but my own interests were not. I only wished for him to admit he had been wrong to abandon me. Sure enough, as I held my sword over him, his eyes were fixed only on me. I had been waiting for eyes to meet for the very first time.
Oh shoot, so yeah, it was having frame issues, because there's that little blips in there.
Oh well. Okay, something tells me that guy will smash through walls sideways. Which will be nice, I hope. I hope that's what he does. Here, Knight Captain Julius. Oh wait, I recognize that name. I've read lore with him being mentioned. Unleashes a series of jabbing attacks with a lance that allows for maximum reach. Excuse me? Advancing thrusts can be made by using the skill while moving sideways. The king's bastard son, oh, that's who it was. After enduring a hard life, he rose through the knightly ranks to get back at his father. His tenacity is unparalleled. Oh, now I can do a dash. Oh, right, there's that too. Hold A or D plus shift. After dodging, Knight Captain Julius grabs hold of you and charges forward, allowing a burst of momentum. Piercing spectral lance. While dashing, hit shift and the attack button. The charging strike of Knight Captain Julius's lance can break through crystalline walls. The longer the dash, the more magic builds up within the spear. This not only increases attack range and power, but also powers through thicker crystalline walls. Right. Pustulant? Okay. Let me see if I can actually figure this out. Hey, Umbral Knight, how you doing? A knight driven from his castle. How much hatred must one be consumed by to kill one's own kin? Probably a lot. Well, can I go sit on the throne? Wait. Okay, so so I can just hit them all at the same time. Impale. Why? Why would it snap? I can't really sit on the throne, but I can sure stand here. Okay, well, there he goes.
Well, that was a fun fight. I didn't have to deal with that other guy. But first, I'm going to save the game. Oh boy, am I going to save the game. Oh, and it's a rank 4. I'll take the dog off for now. Yeah, let's put her. Release. Okay, yeah, I don't quite understand how the attack for that guy is supposed to be good. Misunderstand it somewhere? Yeah, I don't get it. I'm sure there's probably something that's good for, but I like that so much more. Probably a little, I think the other one's. There we go. Hey, I got 5 more health. Wait a minute. Huh. I didn't have a weapon yet there. Boy, should I never re-equip the stuff. Let me go and do that. Guess I'm gonna sit back down and have those guys respawn, but I forgot I want to re-equip my relics. Okay, okay. Yep, that's just that memory. Oh, alright, the first one is I don't want to redo the boss fight. Maybe at some point way later. Left these, relics. That off. I want to put. That was a handy one. What was that one? Oh, increasing maximum HP. Right. Alright, airborne attacks. I did like that one. Alright, that's the one I was using. That's what the setup I was using. Okay. I did like the stundies. Wait, let me save that. I might as well save the game. Just make sure. While I'm here. No. Those guys don't get hurt by running into them because they sirs. I wonder what. Oh, that's what she does. Oh wait, I am stupid. I can just do a hammer slam. Well, that was dumb of me. Righteous rage shall not be stated. That's what that word is. Yeah, I can't read it. Now just put a loading on there. That makes more sense. Their righteous rage shall not be stated until I hunt them down, or cannot allow a dynasty of royal blood to meet an end in my own halls. If only my plans had come to fruition, but no hope yet remained. Wait, was that but no hope yet remains, or is it but no hope yet remains? I didn't read the apostrophe, not apostrophe. I didn't read the colon properly, or semicolon, I mean. Oh. Eldred's ring speeds up accumulation of the SP. Oh, that could be nice. Special gouge? Special gouge. Ancient warrior's gift to a priest. Apparently the priest is used one of these. The two were quite close, despite his being a disembodied spirit, and her wait, what? Apparently something like this has gone on before, because... Hey, I'm a real warrior. Is your name Eldred? It's an ancient warrior's gift, after he's definitely an ancient warrior. Gift to a priestess, and I think you're fine. Two were quite close, despite his being a disembodied spirit for his master. That's kind of the situation you're in. Though she has passed on, or your spirit yet remains. Think fondly of the time they spent. Right, so it's that was probably the person he made a promise to. Probably he made a promise to someone. Oops. Okay, how do I get up there? Or am I just gonna get the ability to fly one of these days? I've got to see if I can do that in the game. Ah, sorry, this is confusing. Yes, it's so weird. There we go, yeah, okay. So I can do it in there. It's just, he keeps just doing a normal attack. Okay, that is... And I keep just doing that. Basically, you can't just dodge and hit it because that's attacking coming out of your dodge. So it like has to, you have to almost. Yeah, you basically have to hit them at almost the exact same time, but not quite. You have to hit the dodge just a little bit before. Wait, how did I? So that definitely would be handy if I actually remember to use it properly. It's going to be fast travel. Oh shoot. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go. There, go over, up, and then I can go to the right. I was probably supposed to go to the right first. Wait a minute. Are you kidding me? I don't. Okay, granted that's kind of funny. I misremembered the instruction. The attack was to have him do the attack. All I have to do is hold down shift in the movement button. Oh, I'm being such an idiot. All this pinpoint timing I have to do, it's ridiculous. And meanwhile, I'm just sitting here up. Not realizing that I don't actually have to push the attack button. No, boy, that's stupid of me. Thank you.
is more.
There, there. Oh boy. Goodbye, I don't feel like dealing with you guys. Let us heal. There. Go away, giant cruel lumbering out weapon. Something tells me those guys are a bit easier than me. Other centaur that was fine. Just kicked me. How rude. Hey, Berg, can you deal with that? Thanks, Berg. Like the bird. Hey, bird. Now all of you. Are you serious? That... Ah, well, whoop. Bird, you deal with him. I think I might be able to deal with this guy. Did I run up this direction? No, and I kind of feel like I should... Wait, that's just over here. That's where it happened. I feel like I should check out the right hand of this room. I already did, it was a wall. There's a reason I put a loading thing on my head. It indicates the intelligence. I'll just let the bird deal with that. There we go. Bird got him. What was my other one? I don't know. I probably should have just maged it. There's still something over there I haven't completed. Oh, respite. I was like, this looks like a trap. Is that that door there? Oh, well, apparently it's a respite. Okay. Oh. Another one of these. Jesus' castle memory. Why was I chosen by the king? Is it because I was the first white priestess born among my sisters? I wonder if my other siblings are still down below. All I can do is tidy up the room. Of the room Mother used to occupy. It will be ready for her when she returns. She didn't come back to me. Will I rest now? Yep. This is such a sad game. Rare restoration. There we go. Now. Something tells me I'm gonna get something back in. They keep hugging onto that. Whoops, that was the wrong button. Oh well. I'll head out and see what I'm trying to find what I missed here. Good old ninja guy. That was a really bad spot to land. Why is it light blue? It's basically saying I missed something there. Did I miss anything here? Miss there. Ouch. Come on. Okay, I can just bonk him on the head. That honestly is kind of funny. Okay, so there is something on the other side of it. Oops. You go down there. Is there another center down here? I just want to make sure. I'm wondering what is I so I saw where I missed. But I don't know how to get there. That guy has stupid range of that sword. So there's a bridge thing there that's not getting down. Oh. Okay, so I found it. I have to figure out how to see how.
I don't think that's enough time,
and I have to stop soon. Let me see. I have like might be able to do it. Good. Even if they can't die, this is still. Even if they can't die, this is still slow. It's kind of light times 100. Okay, so these things eat a lot. And I'm apparently still not done with this place. They didn't put any things down here. Okay, so I'm going to the rest pet and come on back then. That means all the enemies respawn. I'm curious as to why. Like, what have I missed in this area? Weird. Like you're gonna get something to make you jump. Let me just refer to the rest bidding quick trip, because that's why what I think is missing there. Like in this place, just can't jump quite that high, so I'm guessing I'm going to get more jumps and other stuff soon. Or well, maybe not soon. Probably gonna get something probably from that other boss that was kicking my rear in the beginning of this. Oh boy, and my backrest is refusing to defy the laws of gravity again. Oh well. Oh, I'm a little bit more out of it than I prefer, because that mess earlier. Where should I go? Go there and see if I can. What about that upper area? Actually, let me. If I'm gonna be exploring around, I better get my exploring kit on. The spirits, you. Grab that. Right, but I do have all those other areas I can break through the walls now, so I should probably go and check those out. Probably right here, isn't it? Probably up here, so I'm probably gonna get something that I can use to just blast my way up. Okay, so return to the respite and let's travel to a different spot. Nope. Nope. I'm pretty sure that was closed. Closed off by one of those fancy sealed doors? I can't remember. I have to go check again. I just checked it. Oh, what do you know? It was. Or it wasn't. Not one of the fancy sealed doors. There we go. mimics in here? Yep, snowdrop bracelet. Wonder what that is. Oh, that is very uncomfortable looking, but also very pretty looking at the same time. I mean, it could be comfortable. I think those are actually flower petals and not thorns popping off. I'd rather say hope they're not thorns. Greatly reduces damage received from enemies. Oh, nice. A bracelet made from snow flowers that bloom in chill climes. You mean chilly climates? Chill climes. That's kind of funny how it's... Maybe chill climes is place, but it sounds like it's an abbreviation. Chilly climates, and it's funny. Oh, well. Imbued with the... I saw a fort down there, and my brain read fart, and I'm like, oh no, why? Why? But not in this game, brain. Don't start stumbling over words like that. Imbued with the prayers of a knight from the fort, read in serenity past the memories. Wait a minute. Down here is a... Kind of interesting that sometimes you get this music really popping off. No, come here. Like the hammer guys. Why is this? I think that bit of health did actually save me, because I probably only had like one or two left. Sitting here the entire time, hasn't it? Knowing me, I probably started to deal with all these birds and went, nope, I'm just gonna go through them. That takes me out. Something tells me I'm needing to go back out into that snowy area. I get a wall climb, don't I? Oh, I'm going to return to a respite. I'm going to save it, and I'm going to walk off, because... My brain is a bit warbled about what was I about to say? Let me remove that. A lot of time I'm fighting on the ground. I'm gonna remove that. put that on. Wait, that thing takes four? I can take that off and put that on too. Slightly reduces and then greatly reduces. You know, I want to test this out right before I leave the. Hey, you hit me. You miss. Are you serious? Are you that bad of a shot? How are you missing? So that was a bit of a chunk of damage. I want to go and. I'm just gonna take them both off. You can see how much damage that thing takes. I still have a loading symbol on that. Oh no, no. I'm gonna heal up because I'm not sure if that was actually his attack, same attack. So yeah, it decreases the damage by a pretty good amount. Put both of those on. I do want the one that reduces damage while you're on the ground. That could be a good one too. Increases the special gauge. Gouge. I could take that off, because I have a pretty, it's pretty punctured already. Could take that and that off, put like the, why don't I try that, take that and that off, put on the crown. I'm gonna save it like that, and then I'm gonna, then I'm gonna quit out. And it doesn't look like anybody's here probably because stuff. Okay, I won't be surprised if there are people here. It's just Twitch is being weird again. Yeah, like I pull up users in chat, I see two people's names who I know. Neither of them are registered. It says one viewer, which is what it always says. Even if there's nobody here, it says one viewer. And then even if people are here, sometimes it still only says one view. It's weird. Which is weird like that. Ah, well. One day. Seems like if there's enough people around, then it finally kicks the things into working properly. Goes, oh, wait, there's people here. It's like it finally realizes, oh, wait, there's people in that stream. I should probably count them. Ah, well. Goodbye, then. I'm gonna go watch Pass Play Hollow Knight. Sorry, my brain is it's a little bit stumbly because I started, I was like, all right, I feel great, I'm actually getting to got all my stuff done, I'm actually getting to stream before, before 2 o'clock. 10 minutes in, I had to stop and go do something for like 40 minutes. So it kind of dampened down my brain a bunch, but I will. Goodbye. I feel like I should say something else, but I don't know what. I'm just going to end. Yep.